How to cancel Scotiabank e-transfer. So the first step is to simply open the app and then simply tap on move money. Then what you're gonna have to do next is simply tap on interact e-transfer and then simply go to manage. Now here you're gonna have to select the transfer and then simply scroll down and then simply tap on cancel this transfer. And basically that's all you have to do. So I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.